Good Matt morning. Let's go. About 7:45. Let's get moving. Oh God, that's beautiful. God, that's nice. Dude, I tell you what, this little hotel right here, I probably had the best night's sleep that I've had on this entire trip here. God, this is a good hotel. Not very expensive. The innkeeper is super nice. This is a good hotel. Very good. I would stay here again for sure.
All right, today's the 26th, Thursday. Last full day on the road. And I just want to take a minute and just say this North Shore Motel is goddamn awesome. Man, it's nice. Like, do not let its unassumingness fool you. It is way better than the chain hotels. I mean, the proprietor, he's so fucking kind and nice. You know, he just came out and shot the shit with us. Like, just real friendly. Real friendly, real knowledgeable, real accommodating, just a wonderful small business that if you're in the area, then absolutely check out, especially if you're a long distance biker. And I tell you what, last night, none of it was planned, but I met up with three brothers traveling together. Hey guys, how you doing? I know you guys were up early, headed towards the Harley Museum in Milwaukee. Safe travels, hopefully you get there and you see some cool stuff. I know you will. And then I met a father and son, and they're headed up to surprise a family member. And then I met two friends that were traveling together, and I got that book that you left. Thank you for that, by the way. And you know, it's just all, it was a mix of guys who planned and other guys who just made it, who just said, fuck it, we're just gonna go do this, from all across the country. And we all just met here, and it was a lot of fun, just spur of the moment, and had a great time. And yeah, man, today, last night, felt like a proper like send off end of the trip. You know, and that was cool. So I got up this morning, went for a swim, and now we're gonna go hit Mackinaw Bridge. We're gonna hit Tunnel of Trees, M119, and see if we can find another cool hotel. But tomorrow we're gonna meet Mr. Drippy again, and I guess we're gonna start this trip the way that we're gonna end this trip the way that we began, and that's fucking getting rained on in Michigan. So, I think today is gonna be the day to really enjoy it. So we're going to. Sun's out, no guns out yet. Let's get across that bridge and into that tunnel of trees. Today's gonna be a whopper. I'm really excited. Let's get on down the road. All right, let's go.
Thank you.
what's up with these quality ends? Is this for bikers? Because I saw a bike spark under it at the last one. All right, look, there's another moose. Look at this moose, he's huge. Look at him, huge. All right, we're gonna go look at the bridge from this side, and then we're gonna cross the bridge, and then we'll look at the bridge from the other side. But lunch is in order for sure. But I wanna get across the bridge. Everyone's driving up north right now, so we got traffic on our side. Look how laid down that lake is today. It's flat. This would be a good day to jet ski. Jet skis? Yeah, jet ski. Woohoo! Look at that sucker. Man. You wouldn't think of it, but this lake is fucking crazy. Probably worth stupid money. it's over. Lives underneath the bridge. Bunch of trolls.
Let's go get lunch.
Alright, we're going with whitefish. I don't know if I'm gonna do it. I don't know how I'm gonna do it. It's gonna be good though. It's gonna be good. This place is cool. They got the big old fish hanging on the wall. Pretty neat. Yeah, those are big. Big fish. So a couple things happened on this trip. One, I developed a fiendish taste for root beer. Don't know where that came from, but I'm on nut job about it now. And the train thing, I'd be liking trains. Those are my big traveling revelations. Root beer and trains, very profound. Good life choice, very good life choice. Good life choice. Okay, so part two is gonna be through the tunnel of trees and then into Traverse City, where guess what? We go swimming. You know the drill at this point. All right, we'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.